to the quizzes.
Art cultivation platform, and this is community, so community cultural platform.
Thank you.
Now this is one of our major products, the AI Digital Classroom.
现在大家可以看到的是AI Class 在学校里面的一个主机的配置。
And now you can see the basic equipment for AI Classroom.
还有各位面前的学生的平板。老师在课堂的引入，就是说一个知识点课堂引入的时候，老师呢往往也会给他们发起一个投票。嗯
哼。And also before the in the lead in
选择了之后呢，再点一下右下角。
这个 work 呢？哎，一个吗
？Okay, you can choose your answer and then submit. And then the teacher see.
然后在学生投完票之后，老师这一端就可以及时的收到一个反馈的结果。
So once you submit, we will have the results.
就能够提示下面的同学就是认真听老师讲课。
So that's to say, you now at this time you should listen to the teachers carefully.
那在老师呢，点开这个屏幕解锁之后呢，那你又可以正常的操作你的平板。
And once we unlock, you can have your operation. Once we use this system.You will get a school profile, like how many students are here, how many teachers. Okay, let's take a teacher first, and then we'll have a visit here. It's an eco-cloud open platform, and our own core products we can integrate with other companies.So in this way, we can realize the data sharing. So here it shows us some our overseas cooperators, overseas cooperation countries.
这边展示了目前我们公司产品的各个用户，他们逐年的增长情况，以及下面我们公司的合作伙伴的情况。同时这边呢，有实时的用户动态的一个展现。
This one art accomplishment, and this one social practice. So five dimensions to evaluate this student. So for in this resource platform, we have the resource bank to prepare the class. We have some master teachers.